the whip throwing, it's quite unique. I never thought that was going to be so impacting. And it's actually, it's good marketing. I never done, I did not plan to do it intentionally to promote racing or promote myself or whatever. But I could see as I started off, some people start getting excited and some of them come to me and say, I want to catch your whip, because it's at the first place, it's very difficult to throw it at the right spot when the horse is moving, as it's quite difficult for some people to catch it when it's coming from so high, you know? So sometimes I throw it up, sometimes it goes straight to the ground, and most of the time trainers or assistant trainer are able to catch it. But what are the consequences? People actually like it. We'll definitely make it a very nice picture. Second, some of the trainer has already expressed it to me that they would love to catch my whip coming down when I throw it. That means it's a kind of a celebration, something adding to the celebration of a win, which all of us, that's all that all of us wanted, you know? We all want to win races, and when we win, and whatever thing you add onto it as a positive, as a cheers, it's always welcome. And this is a very good example. I can't wait to get back into racing, into the races, and see the crown of the grandstand full of people, the crown cheering up. And every time now, from now on, that I throw a whip up, I will remember this conversation we have had. And it's no doubt it's a very sensible meaning behind it.